Chinese medicine for weight loss, does it work? Laxatives, diet pills, liposuction, dieting, of these techniques simply show North American country the desperation of individuals needing to become slim and accepted by society. However, some others have another overdress their sleeve for slimming down, that's Chinese medication. Chinese medicine existed 5,000 years ago. During our emperor's time, various herbs have been used and tested to bring about the benefit of weight loss. To this day, Chinese herbs or traditional Chinese medicines TCM have been popular among those who wish to get remedies, without facing dangerous health consequences. This is as a result of these weight loss herbs area unit aforesaid to be terribly safe for all shoppers. One of the foremost renowned herbs is Seville orange. Citrus uranium consists of synephrine, which is believed to result in fat burning. This research is done at McGill University. This herb helps to enhance the thermogenesis of brown fat, which refers to the fat that is hardest to burn off. This form of herb is incredibly safe for everyone's use, unlike ephedra. Although joint fur will facilitate in weight loss a bit like the opposite herbs, this herb is not highly recommended for weight loss purposes. This is because it can affect the person's nervous system. Ephedra is typically used for acute health issues like respiratory illness. It can cause the person to be even more lethargic and depletes his adrenaline. Herbs that may boost he metabolic perform area unit herbs that may increase the rule and qi energy of the body. These herbs would sit down with ginseng, attractalodes, ginger, encomia bark, cinnamon and astragals. Not solely that these herbs promote weight loss, they conjointly offer you energy boost. To maintain this weight loss, it's suggested that one follows an associate in nursing exercise regime. Other than weight loss, these herbs aid in healthy digestion. For those you would like to induce eliminate love handles or weight round the abdominal space, get into these herbs. You can conjointly opt to get into bitter and detoxifying herbs for an equivalent result of weight loss. Other than that, these Chinese medicines promote healthy digestion, healthy metabolism and healthy knowledge. There are so many benefits that you can reap simply by taking them. How these herbs works is by reducing acidic and inflammatory conditions within the body, that tends to trigger cravings that cause individuals to consume unhealthy food. These herbs area unit suggested for those with voracious appetites for greasy, sweet and spicy food. Their area unit facet affects to those Chinese herbs too, however they're not as serious as that of diet medication. The side effects include constipation, sweating and sleepiness. If you're facing these facet effects, simply cut down your dosage by half. Do observe that these weight loss herbs aren't recommended for those that area unit pregnant or breastfeeding. If you're having severe weight drawback, then these herbs are definitely the answer to your problem. Sick and tired of trying diet drugs? Give these Chinese medicines a try to you may be stunned at the results that it'll provide you with.